put some new strings on the banjo. Let me know what you think.